My kids are my lifeline. I cherish their love. I get to see the wobbly feet turning into sturdy strides of young adults right in front of my eyes. How their first scribble turned into beautiful graduation day speeches, and the love and the warmth is my reason for being here as a teacher. And I would never leave this ocean of love called Avalon as long as I would live.